Good morning, you beautiful people. Welcome to another video. This week I'm going to fast for 7 days, 24 hours a day, meaning I have one meal a day at roughly around 7 p.m. every night, no lunch, no breakfast. And I just wanted to see how I would feel eating less, how I'll hold up emotionally, and see if there's any difference in my weight. All right, day one, lunchtime, and so far the most challenging part has been getting out of the office because I'm not having any lunch, so it doesn't feel natural to get out and go for a walk. So far I already had a few people asking me, why are you doing this? Why are you not eating for 24 hours? And this is not healthy. So there are a number of reasons why I'm doing it. Firstly, I think it's a great mental challenge to push myself to do something that's difficult, something that doesn't come to you naturally, and just give it a go, see how it feels, see how you will do. Secondly, I think it will be interesting just to try and see how it impacts me. No, that's not why. Secondly, I think it will be good to try to limit how much I eat, just to see how I feel, and reduce probably the size of my stomach. And after the 7 days, I'll probably eat less as well. So it's all about working on that willpower and do what you think you can't, and try to push your body, your mind to achieve things that doesn't come naturally to you. So 4:30 already, and at around 2:30 to 3:30 I was starving, but I pushed on, doing well so far. 4:30, not feeling hungry at all. Actually, I just started thinking about food and I got a bit hungry, but it's okay. All good. We got this. 7 o'clock is coming very soon. It's 6:30 now, leaving office a little bit later than usual, but that's because I'm working on my first deal, so it's okay. Not feeling hungry at all. Almost 8 o'clock, I just finished eating my dinner, and what an amazing feeling it is to have a full stomach. Day two, lunchtime, no signs of weakness, going well. In fact, had my first deal closed this morning. Amazing day, let's do it. It's just past 2 o'clock. The struggle is real, and I'm finding it a little bit hard. But I can feel that if I push through the next hour, it will be all right. I had a juice just to keep me going instead of milk. So anything liquid, I'll have that. No solid food all day, and it's only a few more hours to go till dinner time. Personally, internally, I feel good. It's just I'm finding it a little bit difficult to concentrate right now, but pushing on, because you only grow when you push yourself through difficult situations. So keep pushing. 5:30 now, finished work. I don't feel too bad right now. So what happens is, in the morning it's all good, lunchtime all good. Around 1:30 I start to feel a little bit of something. Around 2 o'clock my body goes, well, what's going on, are we not having lunch? Around 3 o'clock he's like, that's it, I'm giving up. 3:30 is like, oh really? 4 o'clock is like, you know what, I guess we're not having lunch. And around 5 o'clock I feel all right. It's lunchtime. Day three, I'm getting used to it, feeling good. I slept really well last night. Dinner time, it's around 6 o'clock. It was so much easier today. I didn't feel bad at all day. I
didn't really feel that hungry, and did some research, and apparently this thing that I'm doing, it's called OMAD. I guess it's we're going mad, but it's one meal a day. It's Thursday today, that's the fourth day in, and it just feels so natural right now. Day four lunchtime, going well. I don't really feel hungry. I think I'm actually getting used to this and considering continuing for a month after the 7 days. 5 o'clock, time to go home, and I'm feeling all good, meaning I don't feel hungry. Day five and no issues at all. Going strong, baby. It's gonna be another month of this. Woo! Good morning, it's day six, and I went from just over 75 kilograms to about 72 kilograms in 6 days. Yesterday was a bit of a challenge actually, because it's Friday and it's the weekend, you know, you wanna enjoy yourself, go eat something. It's probably the most difficult day so far. Now it's Saturday and I do want to go out and have fun and eat something as well, but I can't. So I think the biggest challenge is the social eating, because I enjoy, you know, going out to restaurants and trying different foods and eating, obviously. So that's been the most difficult part, and I'm just like, I want to eat something now. It's annoying. Now, because of that, I don't know if I'm going to continue this for the 30 day or not. Or maybe I will modify it to have a little bit of something during lunchtime, maybe a small salad or something. But yeah. Good morning. This is the last day of the experiment. Sunday lunchtime, and it wasn't difficult because I just woke up. It's past one. It's been great so far. A little bit hungry, obviously. I'm looking forward to eating a little bit more than I am right now. But I'll make the final video tonight and edit the video. It'll be out. Now, a few things I learned from this challenge, I'll break it down for you right now. Number one, my relationship with food has changed, meaning I enjoy my food a lot more these days. I enjoy the act of just having dinner. It's an amazing experience now. Before it was just, oh, I'll eat, go, done, see you later. But now it's actually joyful. I just sit down and I'm enjoying every bite of the food because I've been thinking about it all day, almost. Now, most importantly, the reason I even started the whole thing was because I wanted to improve my mental power. I wanted to increase my willpower. As you know, it's a muscle, and the more you use it, the stronger it gets. So I wanted to be able to say no to things I actually want, so then I can actually say no easily to things that I shouldn't have. So how was these 7 days? One thing I can tell you, it wasn't easy. It was not easy. The first day, I was excited actually, and I was like, yeah, I can do this. The second day, the reality sets in and you're like, well, I don't think I can do this because it's, you know, it's lunchtime and I'm freaking out. But trust me, by 2 o'clock, that's when you're at the peak. And then at 3, you realize, well, you know, you'll be all right, I guess. It's only a few hours to go. By 4, you don't feel hungry anymore. By 5, you are totally fine. By 6, you don't even want to eat anymore. And by 7, you love your dinner. So I can say that definitely some days was easier than others. So I don't know what it is. Obviously, different days and different feelings, but I pushed through, and that the whole point was that even though you don't feel like doing it, you just do it because this is what you want to do long term. This is your goal that you need to achieve. Now, I don't think I will go and do this for the rest of the month. I was thinking about it, but I have decided not to do that because I felt like my energy levels were a little bit lower than they should be. I'm usually energetic and high, and I want to maintain that because that's part of my personality. Let me know in the comments if it's something that you want to do, you want to try out and see how it makes you feel, and maybe share that with me as well and share with your friends. So the whole diet and not eating for 24 hours wasn't that great, but you know what it is great is my channel that I will upload every week, every Sunday, new video. So subscribe and you will see next week's video. As always, stay real.